This is my moment. It is the call. I'm ready now. This ain't no T-ball. Mustache like Stalin, slaying the scene like I'm working the Gulag. My normal routine. Past 4 months, I've been on this grind, practicing all these lines. All this time for just one night. Cause this is my time to shine bright. The pressure is on. Close at night, here I come. A big scene comes on. It's all down to this. In the front row on my parents. You got Orison, Marlon, Laurence, the VA. 4 months of work all comes down to today. I thought I needed to be controlling everything I do, but now I know that the best of the best can work up the top of their heads. Adapting is needed to complete the scene and be the best that they can. Could I go crazy over perfection? Could I not stop till these lines are rehearsed like the back of my hand? Yeah. But the mark of a champion is to be able to change and conform, to pull through, work light on your feet, not yourself, to be a scorn, not to be bittersweet. Rolling with punches like my name is Balboa, but not a boa constrictor. I choke, I still come out the victor. The baton was uncalled for, but I still recover. Now I have a broken baton, but the show still must go on.